Beats Ken Linsman, but does not beat Linsman in the second. It's a scoreless second period until this goal, shorthanded for the Rat. 1-0 for Edmonton. Ronnie Stern, nasty mood, fought three players, including Luke Richardson. Stern with 47 penalty minutes in this game. Flames tied the game in the third. Rick Nacker shoots from the point, beats Ranford. Game tied 1-1. And the Oilers have a disallowed goal, too. Joseph Baranek's goal does not count because the puck was off a Flame on a delayed penalty call. Rick Wansley.